lurk behind that crate.
That's Guancho ahead. That drunkard is sure not going to let us by.
Yeah? We'll see about that.
Hey, he's going to let us pass.
Sure, what do you expect, huh?
Hey, Guancho, why are you dropping behind? Now we have to swallow all that dust.
We'd better save a little fuel. Up to the pass, we'll latch onto that car.
Latch on? How?
Dudu will handle it.
Now, Dudu will be driving with his video eye, right?
The drunkard must be out of his mind. Go on, shake him off.
Yes, Don Alfonso.
Come on now. This car ought to be able to shake off that crate.
It must be another one of El Guancho's tricks.
Damn him and his tricks. I want you to lose that guy at the next curve. Get it?
Yeah.
He wants to play games, huh? Pepe, open the window.
I can only do it when we're standing still.
Huh. We don't need them anymore.
But how are you going to get past Pepe?
Why, it's simple. We'll take a shortcut.
You mean get off the road? But Guancho, that...
Just relax. Dudu will handle it.
Oh, but Guancho!
There, we shook him off now.
I wouldn't count on that. With that drunkard. Ha! There he is. I was sure of it.
What do you think, Peacho? Is he mad at us now?
You bet he is.
Well, I've had enough of this. Shove him off the road. Vamos!
Yes, Don Alfonso.
Watch out!
Hey, take it easy! You must have won your driver's license at a lottery! What's the idea of all this bumping? Get that rocket! You maniac!
Oh, thank goodness we got out of that!
What are you waiting for? Hey, what's the matter? Watch out! Stop! Oh, stop, will you? Oh, put on the brakes! Stop, I said we're going too fast! Put on your brakes! Oh.
It's easy to say. Watch out, Peacho. Better hold on.
I said stop, stop, oh, stop, oh, oh, oh.
Hey, boss, look up there, Guancho. He's not going to give us any trouble now.
That crate is finished for good.
El Guancho is shrewd.
Yeah, but now his car is ready for the junkyard.
He'll find a way to drive it, even if it's all in pieces, that drunkard.
Careful, careful, easy.
Well, we've had it.
Now I can finally open my own garage, right?
Keep quiet.
It was high time. Dudu looks much better this way, right?
I said keep quiet.
You shouldn't drink so much. If you go to the golf course with all that alcohol on your breath, everybody will faint.
Listen to me carefully, Peacho. Now, if you keep chattering like that, I'll dismantle you into a pile of rusty parts again.
Oh, you'd really do that?
Oh, I thought you were my friend.
That's the one there. Major Schultz, you have found it at last.
Why, senor.
Yeah?
Don't you want to get off?
Oh, yeah. Yes, of course. Sorry, I guess I'm the last one, huh?
You say the Major stole our gold in that plane?
Yeah, that's the one. I'll fly back to Corleone. You'll be here in the morning with a couple of your boys to carry the gold away. I ought to know where it is hidden by then.
Ciao.
How are you going to find out where the gold is hidden?
Major Schultz is going to tell us.
Yeah, but supposing he takes all the gold and runs away with it, huh?
Impossible. For years we've known where he goes and what he does. He is at the Hotel Aqua Marina, starting today.
Good, very good. No, I'll come to the airport myself. In 1 hour. Gracias.
The senor is taking a little trip?
Yes, I've been here in Lanzarote before. Last time I took these photographs. I wonder if the island has changed very much.
And the senora, is she flying with you?
I wouldn't mind going, but nobody has invited me yet.
Oh, you had time all last week to see the island. Say, in all the time that you've been around here, have you ever met the owner of this wonderful place?
Why, of course, my darling. And Don Fernando was very attracted to me, too. Nico, would you open this?
Si, senora.
Is that old plane really the one you've been looking for all these years?
Yes. Are you going riding?
Yes. You're making this flight around the island, and you didn't seem to want me to go along. So I decided to accept Don Fernando's invitation.
Aha! This time it's Don Fernando. Madame is hungry for action again. You'd better get going. Don't keep your caballero waiting too long.
I hope you don't crash, darling. Tattletale.
This Don Fernando, is he good looking?
No, senor. Very short and bald, with a big stomach, and his front tooth is missing.
Hey, Guancho, don't sleep. The next time you switch on the magnet, understand? When I hit, I want the ball to land in the hole.
Yes, Don Fernando. Peacho, there's work to do.
Buenos dias, Guancho. What can I do for you?
I didn't switch the magnet on yet.
What magnet, Guancho?
Our golf ball has a magnetic core.
So what?
When I switch on the magnet that I buried in the hole there, when Don Fernando swings, it attracts the ball to it and it always lands right in the hole.
Hey, that's cheating.
Hey, Guancho.
That boy never gets tired.
Do you have to drink so early in the morning?
Yeah, you keep quiet and run after the ball.
Oh, I protest about the bottle being under my cap again.
Go on, get the ball. Beat it.
Okay, I'll go. You can do whatever you like to me. I'm just a little robot, but one of these days I'm going to disappear forever, and then you'll be sorry. Hey, it's dark here. But I'm not afraid. Could the ball be over here? No, to the left. No, not there either. Where is that silly ball? Uh-oh, look at that. Should I offer the senorita my services?
Cecilia, it's your turn.
The pretty girl's name is Cecilia. Me. Now I'm programmed for a hot tango. me. Cecilia is the lovely senorita. I know you'll just go wild the day you meet her. There's no girl in the universe that's sweeter. And take my word, I just hired a traitor. Wait a second, senorita. Peacho's got it. Come on, bully. Fair. Come on, Peacho. Go on, impress that beautiful creature. Show her what you can really do. Oh, no, Cecilia. You absolutely have been leanest creature. I adore your every little feature. And I've got so much to teach you. Woo! Cecilia!
Should I switch the magnet on now, Don Fernando?
Idiot. Give me that. That shot is for beginners. Who the devil is that?
Senor Garcia. He's landing by the clubhouse.
I used to like playing golf.
Well, let's see if you haven't forgotten it.
Some things you never forget.
Garcia!
Don Fernando. And that means trouble, amigos.
Did these men just land in the helicopter?
Yes, senor.
Well, tell them to beat it, and I mean fast.
But why, Don Fernando?
They're violating club regulations. Next, they'll be coming here in bathing suits and landing with a helicopter on the front lawn. Go on, Guancho.
One moment, senor. You don't seem to know who you're talking to. You think you can scare us, but we don't scare easily.
What are you waiting for? Go on.
Who is that show-off?
He's the top man here.
Oh, we have to give him a little dusting off. You gonna stand for that? He thinks we're stupid or something? But I'll show him a thing or two.
And who was that other guy?
That was El Guancho, a drunkard. Nobody knows his real name. For a bottle of liquor, he'd do anything.
Give me the six iron. Say, didn't you get some golf clothes from me?
Oh, yes, senor, but the things were so new and...
Go and put them on. Hey, Guancho, this cart here. Can't you tone it down a little like the other golf carts?
Yes, I'll fix it, Don Fernando. I'd really like to know what he doesn't like about my clothes.
Has Don Fernando any hobbies?
Yeah, he likes to be seen with beautiful women. To bet a little. And to play golf.
Oh, he's a good player.
He doesn't know the first thing about it.
Ah, bueno.
What are you going to do?
It's Don Fernando. I think I'll teach him a lesson. Senor, one moment.
Say, are you still around here? Do I have to let the hounds loose?
Garcia says you're the best player at the club here. But I think you'll find me a difficult opponent. Shall we bet? 100,000 pesetas?
What do you think, Guancho? Will we win?
Yes, senor.
Make it 200,000.
Okay. You go first.
Guancho, a new ball.
Peacho?
Quick, quick, quick. What do you want now?
Bring the ball over to him.
Does it have a magnetic core?
Don't ask questions. Bring it to him.
It is a magnetic core. If you make a bet with us, gentlemen, your money is as good as in the bank. Hit it real hard. That's a very special ball. Always at your service, Don Fernando. Our golf balls don't have magnetic cores. No, sir. It's all fair and square. Well, I've done my duty. We can start any time. Did I do a good job, Guancho?
Shut up a second.
It's your fault. I say what you programmed.
You talk too much.
Hey, Guancho, I'll give you 50,000 for your Peacho, okay?
I'm sorry, senor, but Peacho is my friend, and you don't sell a friend.
Well, I guess I should have known better. You can't do business with a drunk.
Now, Guancho doesn't need your business, senor. He's rich. He even owns a gold coin.
I'll thank you not to discuss my private affairs. Give it to me, Peacho.
But he called you a drunkard.
Wait a minute. Where did you get this?
Peacho found it in the grass.
I'll buy it from you.
It's not for sale, senor.
Then we'll bet 10,000 pesetas.
It's a deal, senor. Senor, can I have the gold coin back?
Sure. Later.
Right now, senor.
Alfonso, Don Fernando's looking. We don't want to be conspicuous.
Yeah, but this coin is from the treasure of Corleone, and that means that that drunkard knows where the gold is.
Quiet, we'll get it some other time.
See you later.
What is it now? Can we start to play?
Something funny going on. Did you see the peculiar way that ball traveled?
Yeah, it must be another one of those tricks of Guancho's. He thinks we're stupid or something, but we'll show him.
Senor, it's your turn.
I give up. You've won the bet.
It's not like me to kick somebody who's down. Forget the bet. You can practice here if you want, but change your clothes first. Gentlemen, you're all my guests. I'll see you at the clubhouse.
Watch out, they're coming, El Guancho. But don't be afraid, I'll help you. You know how brave I am.
I want that coin in your pocket.
And I want 10,000 pesetas.
You'd better hand over that coin voluntarily.
And tell us where you found it.
Well, talk. Makes you cough, huh? I suppose you're one of those health fiends who hates tobacco.
Anybody that inhales smoke and poisons the atmosphere with it and pays for the pleasure should have his head examined.
So you think that I'm crazy? Come on, take a puff. Go on.
Wait a minute. You better do as you're told, you drunk, or else you'll be very sorry that your mama ever had a little boy.
Hey, Guancho. I wouldn't place it tough. They're from the mafia.
Take a puff.
Unless you're tired of living.
Hey, where are you going? Stop. Turn around.
Oh, Guancho, wait. Let me clear out first. You know how I hate noise.
Will you shut up?
Oh, I'm clearing out. I know what you're planning.
What did that thing say?
He's afraid of the nitro.
You're crazy!
Say, who is your tailor, senor?
Stop that. I'll get you, you drunkard. Next time I will boil you in oil.
Boil you in oil and shove you into a meat grinder. Hmm?
You're really scaring me, senors. Tomorrow is my day off. I'll do my shivering then.
Come here. I've got to settle up with that smart guy.
No problem. Every kid on the island knows El Guancho.
He knows where our gold is.
Then we'll ask him a few questions our own way.
I don't understand why such a good-looking, charming, rich, and powerful man lives alone. Unmarried. Isn't it your duty to have children and continue the famous Bombadillo family line?
This blood is 300 years old. I've always wanted to have children of my own. Only, I've never found a woman that was worthy of carrying the great name of Bombadillo.
May I have that?
Gina,
You are not only very beautiful, but also clever. And I like that.
Do I understand you wouldn't mind if I shared your happiness?
My island is at your feet, Contessa. Have you a wish?
Your nephew. Send him away.
He'll go tomorrow night. You'll see.
Guancho, do you think that my uncle's satisfied with me?
Must be, Lorenzo. Well, since you've been protecting Don Fernando's property, there hasn't been one single trespasser.
Look, there's one now.
We'll soon take care of him. Have you turned on the remote control?
Roger. Attention, attention. You are on private property. Leave the area immediately.
It's our last warning. You are asked to leave.
This beach belongs to Don Fernando de Bombadilla. This is the island patrol. Please leave at once.
Hey, did you see that? He thinks we're kidding. Just wait. Ready?
Ready.
Fire.
Don Lorenzo, enough for today.
Huh? No more guard duty?
Not today. It's your uncle's orders.
And you can clear out too, Guancho.
You still owe me 100 pesetas from last time, Capitano.
This is all you get, you drunk. And now beat it.
Senor, what are you doing? If you need alcohol all that much and can't find any way to control your vices, then do it, for heaven's sake, when you're all alone.
I'm sorry, senor.
Maria is a senorita, Guancho. The right man hasn't come along yet.
Lorenzo!
It's true, isn't it?
That is a private matter to be discussed only among friends.
But Guancho is a friend of mine. Tell me, Guancho, would you marry Maria?
Lorenzo, that's going too far.
And give me the 100 pesetas for Guancho.
Come along.
But Guancho must get his money.
It's all right, Lorenzo. Gomez needs another driver for his caravan. I'll get the 100 that way. Senorita?
If you marry Guancho, he could fix the refrigerator for you.
We manage without it.
And the iron?
This Major Schultz chartered a plane from me. He wants to make a tour inland.
Hey, maybe Garcia can organize it so that I can fly the plane. And when the Major finds the gold, Salvatore will be right there.
Bravo. Can that be arranged?
Why, of course. I'll take care of it personally.
Senor Garcia, you wanted to know where Guancho is. He's with Gomez's caravan. He's on his way to Fire Mountain as a camel driver.
No, I hope he comes, though.
There he is, back there. But alone.
Well, okay. We're all alone here. What's so important?
Lorenzo is in danger.
Don Fernando?
The accident that Lorenzo's father had...
Shh! Everyone knows it, but no one can prove anything.
Oh, would you please help us, senor?
Naturally. They're looking for you?
There's no one else we can trust.
All right, I have an idea. Hey, Francisco, I think the senorita has to...
All right, Pajori, you know Gomez don't like that.
Yeah, all right. We'll catch up. See you later.
Over 10 feet deep, the earth here is so hot that the water in the pipe starts boiling immediately. Careful, step back. Careful, now.
Fly a bit more to the right, towards the coast.
Are you looking for anything special?
Down, down, that's it. Down there on the coast is La Santa, the dead city. No one will find you there for a while. Emmanuel is also hiding there.
This Emmanuel, he has to hide too? From Don Fernando?
No, from the police here. He's a smuggler.
And this Emmanuel is your friend?
Best one I've ever had. He once saved my life. When he was as old as Lorenzo is now. I'll take the camel back. I'll see you later in La Santa, okay?
Okay.
It's a good thing the two of you left when you did. Down there, I'm positive that nobody will ever find you. And also, take good care of the senorita, huh?
She's a little stubborn, but otherwise she's okay.
Lorenzo, come. And watch your step.
The motor is dead.
I can tell that myself by the strange sounds.
Get your hands off that!
My pills.
You've been most helpful. Thank you. You've been most helpful. Thank you. You've been most helpful. You've been most helpful. You've been most helpful. Thank you. You've been most helpful. Thank you, mister. You've been most helpful. It's the heart. It happens very often. All of a sudden, that cowboy pilot ran out of fuel. Such a lack of discipline these days. And where is he, by the way? Getting help?
Maybe. Come on.
My photos. Have you got my photos?
No. Feel like staying here, senor?
No. I'm coming. Hardly believe that there's a road here. Thank you very much for picking me up. The name's Schultz. I come from Hamburg, Germany. Where are you taking me anyway?
Hey, you're looking for a gold treasure, Major Schultz. I'm taking you there.
Salvatore! Hey, why are you alone? Where is the Major? Did he get away from you?
No, I had to make a forced landing and suddenly this guy from the Gulf Coast shows up, the one with the nitro.
The one with the nitro.
Hey, Guancho, the Major is heading for the gold.
But we'll be there sooner. I took the photos off the Major.
What kind of photos?
Why, those of the spot where the gold is buried here.
Let me see. I know that place is the...
Hey, we can find it alone. Can't we, muchacho?
Sure, Alfonso. What you mean is you want to cut me out of the treasure. But here on Lanzarote, I am the boss. You want to have all the gold for yourself, but getting it away will be a hard job, amigos, because don't you forget that the gold is hidden on my island.
You have a point there. Tell us where it is, and you'll get a third of the gold. Is it a bargain?
That third is already mine, partner. You're not so generous. This photo here shows the Devil's Point in the White Desert. If you ride through the hills there towards the north, you'll be there in an hour.
Here, muchacho. Here, it's my favorite cigar.
Now you're talking. Don't let anyone get the better of me. See you later, hmm?
Hey, Alfonso, why did you agree to give him a third of the gold?
That was one of my special cigars. They are very difficult to digest.
I get it. Hey, when will it explode?
In 10 seconds.
Let's go then.
Yeah.
I waited a long time for you, Major Schultz. For more than 20 years, I guarded the treasure of Corleone, just waiting for you, Major Schultz, so I could settle up with you.
You mean you are one of those men?
Yes.
You're lying. No one was left alive.
There are only 5 crosses. There were 6 of us.
Why, that's one of the... You mean you dug the treasure up?
Not all of it. And the rest is gone. Gone forever. You see, I buried it. Together with the soldiers you killed. So...
So what?
So there's nothing left.
You're lying. You want it all. Listen. We could divide it.
See that road over there? It leads to La Santa. The streets and the city were built over your gold. That's where your treasure is.
They built a whole city over my gold?
A boy found me after you shot us. I fought for my life for weeks. I was feverish. I talked about the gold. The boy's father dug it all up one night by himself without my knowing it. He's dead, though. An accident. There's a curse on that damned gold. All it brings is death and destruction.
I'll dig it up. I'll search under every building. And I swear I'll find the treasure of Corleone. And no one will ever take it away from me again. No one will. No one. You said you wanted to settle up with me, huh?
It was a promise I'd made.
You want to kill me?
The gold will kill you, Major Schultz. Well, go on, start digging for it. But this time you'll have to dig all on your own. Your five men can't help you, Major.
Hey, Alfonso, look there! There's Al Guancho's car! There he is!
Yeah, now I'm going to show him a few things.
Peacho, what do you think? Did we go after the other one's horse?
Are you in another tight spot? All right, I'll come to your rescue. Now, Peacho, you go on and show El Guancho what you can do. Oh, this is pretty steep. Good thing I'm in such perfect condition. Now, where is that gangster? Here he is. Yoo-hoo! Hello, yoo-hoo! Peacho is here.
Vamos, vamos!
Oh, gee, he's in a hurry. All right, Peacho.
Where's that horse?
Well done, Peacho. Well done.
I'll get that.
Oh, Peacho, you better get away fast. That mafia gangster looks very angry. Oh, the sand. Oh, my feet get stuck in it. Oh. Come on, Peacho. You can make it. Oh, there. That's better. Go on, Peacho. Go on. Oh, please, Mr. Gangster. I'm only a little robot. Why shoot at me? Oh, Guancho. Guancho. Help. I'm hit. Oh, Guancho. Help. Save me. Guancho. Help. The oil's going to my head. Oh, Guancho.
Now, I'll finish your Peacho for good. That machine is beginning to get on my nerves.
Go on, shoot. If you hit the nitro cell, the three of us will blow up together.
Three of you? And what about me? There are four of us.
Just lead us to the gold. Vamos.
Vamos. How can I go anywhere unless someone turns me over and puts me on my legs?
Come on.
Guancho, please turn me over, please. Don't go away and leave me behind. I won't talk back to you again. I won't even mind if you drink again. Oh.
Wait.
Oh, I think I'm getting a short circuit.
Where's the major?
Most likely he's already counting the gold.
Well, you'll take us to him. Hey, man.
Oh, Guancho, please, please have pity on poor Peacho. I'm running out of... I can't talk anymore. Guancho, Guancho.
I told you I'd get you, you drunkard. Hey, how are you...
This is it.
Is this what you call a little country house?
I only come here when it's too hot on the coast.
Welcome to Monteverde, Don Fernando, senora.
Bring the senora's luggage in.
Don Fernando, forgive me for disturbing you, but I have bad news.
You always have bad news whenever you turn up here.
Lorenzo, he has run away.
What do you mean?
He cleared out with his governess, Maria.
You'd better find them and send that woman to the mines.
And Lorenzo?
I'll take care of him myself. But don't you come back without that kid.
Yes, Don Fernando.
Stop, senorita! I have to carry that water over 20 miles to bring it here. Why, I don't use that much water in a whole week.
Does that mean you only wash yourself once a week?
Once a week? Me?
Yes.
Oh, no. At least twice.
Maria?
Yes?
Should I throw this in the garbage, too?
Yes.
Oh. But I...
Oh, will you give me that? That goes in the garbage, too. And put this in the laundry. And that in the garbage. And this here.
Leave that alone. Don't touch it. Don't open it.
Oh, why not?
Because... I tried to warn you. No. Leave that alone. I'm going to tell you one thing now. If you don't stop upsetting my house soon, everything was in order around here. Huh. I used to like it that way. I knew where everything was.
Especially those photographs.
Manuel, wait for me. Say, Emmanuel, these monkeys, why do they keep their eyes and ears and mouths shut?
Well, that means it isn't absolutely necessary to hear everything or see everything.
But Maria always says, Lorenzo, you should always go through life with your eyes open.
Well, yes, that's true. That's true, too. Only, wait, I'll try to explain it. Wait. There.
What are you looking for?
Dolores. If I find it difficult to explain something, then she helps me.
And she's here in your bedroom?
Yes, mostly she hides in my bed. Ah, there she is. Oh, Dolores. Time to wake up. Hop. Oh, she doesn't want to get up.
Then you should tickle her.
That's a good idea. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Come on. At last.
That where the treasure is supposed to be buried.
You won't get a word out of me before you untie me.
Salvatore.
Yeah.
Untie him.
Yeah.
And where is the major?
Well, that's his camel there. Most likely he hid when he saw us coming here.
Salvatore, you look over there. I'll search this side. What are you doing?
Just cooling my wounds.
That rat got away.
We'll settle with him later. The main thing is that the gold is still here, and you're going to tell us where it's buried. Where is it?
There, I stuck a pipe in the sand as a marker. The cases are only about 3 feet deep in the sand.
Only 3 feet? There?
Yeah.
Pray that I strike a box full of gold after 3 feet, or else you find yourself in that hole.
Quiet a second.
What is it?
The volcano.
Volcano?
Yeah, it's coming directly towards us.
Just let it come. I'll blow it out like a birthday cake can.
Will you keep quiet? Do you want the volcano to rise up here?
What do you mean, rise? I'd like to see what the thing looks like.
What's that noise?
Those are the volcanic streams. They're trying to force their way up. And the slightest jolt is enough to draw them towards us.
Oh, it's suddenly getting very hot from below.
Alfonso.
Yeah?
Oh, my eyes. Oh, I can't see anything. That was your last trick, drunkard. Where are you?
I'm right here, behind this gun. Come here and untie my hands.
You! I'll get you! The next time you'll be boiled alive, El Guancho. Just as sure as my name is Salvatore Camillo Mattoni.
The Major took the gold away from
him. The pig killed half of Corleone to get at the gold.
Yeah. And then he deserted in that plane.
All right, you can take the Major's camel. You'll find what you're looking for there. About half a mile away. Don't worry, you can't get lost. You'll see five crosses in the sand. That's where the gold is.
I hope so. God help you if we find no gold. Because we'll find you, even if you hide in the deepest hole, El Guancho. We'll find you.
He said we could take the camel.
The camel?
He quit before it gets away.
Have you ever ridden one before? How do you get up there?
Wait, I'll help you. Wait.
Get the rope.
Nice camel, nice camel down. Salam, salam, nice camel, nice camel, nice. Down, down. I'll give you some sugar later.
You men always have the same thing on your minds. That land there, do you own all of it?
Every square yard, why?
Oh, well, you see, you're really a lot richer than you imagine.
Huh?
Yes, because on your property lies a gold treasure that is worth at least $25 million. Not bad, huh?
Is this a kind of joke?
Oh, no, it isn't a joke. My husband buried the gold on this land over 20 years ago, after the war.
Yes, I know there's been plenty of talk, but nobody can prove it. Do you know anything about it?
I'll only tell you if you come for a swim. Come on.
Did you say 25 million in gold?
That's right.
Listen carefully, Peacho. Behind the house, there's a flower bed. We need a nice bouquet for the señorita. Go and get some.
Flowers? Oh, all right. I rescue you from death and you send me back to work again.
Oh. And a man can't even read whatever he wants.
Uh-huh.
Tell me, why do you say uh-huh?
Here are the flowers for the señorita, El Guancho. You see, I picked the nicest ones.
He was severely wounded. Maybe he was programmed wrong.
Do you like the bouquet? Where is the señorita?
The señorita is there in the house.
In the house? Señorita, Peacho is coming with your flowers.
I think Peacho gave her a little scare.
Who are you?
My Stranger Schultz. It's time to settle accounts. I am Alfonso Mattoni. I am the son of Salvatore Mattoni, brother of Nino and Marcello Mattoni. At your orders, my brothers were murdered in cold blood in Corleone, Major Schultz.
Are you Sicilians?
That's right, Major Schultz.
We waited for years till you could lead us to the place where the gold is buried. The gold you stole.
Give you one last chance. Where did you hide the gold?
There's no gold here.
What? No gold?
No. There's only that rusty junk in this place. El Guancho, he played a trick on us. He dug it all up and buried it in the dead city.
The dead city?
Where is this dead city?
It's over there on the coast.
All right, you go ahead, Major Schultz. We'll come later.
You're coming with me to the dead city?
Yeah.
Good, then I'll go ahead. I'll see to it that you get back your gold. Oh, my head. I'm sorry for what happened back there in Corleone.
Did you like a cigar?
Oh. Listen, there's really no gold here, so it's no use digging anymore. It's all hidden over there in the dead city.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I'll see you later.
Adios. Enjoy your cigar.
Yeah, thank you.
Thinks we're stupid or something.
I guess Schultz just found out that smoking is very bad for your health, huh?
You've turned this robber's den into a regular palace. How'd you manage it?
The apartments over there are all completely furnished. We just borrowed a few things.
That nice dress, where'd you get that? You came here with only a little bag.
From Emmanuel. He has everything packed in boxes and crates, and he himself lives here just like a wolf.
Like a vagabond. Go on, say it.
Can I have another piece of cake?
Only if you sing again.
What? He sang for you?
And very nicely.
Well, if some people don't like my singing, then I can play my harmonica.
Oh, great. I'll go get it.
Will you be staying here a while, Señorita?
Well, what do you think, Guancho? How long will we be able to hide here?
Don Fernando is turning the whole island upside down. And they'll be here soon. Is your boat in order?
My boat is always in order. The Señorita will bake another of those super cakes, huh? And tomorrow morning we'll leave with a tide for the mainland.
And then, we've no money at all.
I can lend you some. What do you say?
I say we ought to make Don Fernando pay.
You want to take on Don Fernando? I've been waiting a long time for that.
You mean you have trouble with Don Fernando?
Trouble? Huh? That dead city over there, that's his work. The water system runs through his property. He simply had all the water pipes smashed. Everything's destroyed. Oh, by the way, we'll need water when we're on the boat tomorrow.
I'll get the water. I'll be back in the morning.
Guancho, are you leaving again? May I go with you?
No, I'm sorry. I'm staying overnight.
When will I see you again?
I'll be back tomorrow morning at sunrise. Emmanuel, tomorrow you'd better take the path through the cave.
Okay.
Well, I'll see you.
Uh-huh.
We'll meet tomorrow on the boat.
Lorenzo, it's time for you to turn in now. It's getting late.
Okay.
He's such an interesting man. It's a pity that he drinks like that.
Oh, since today, no more.
Maria, there he is.
Where is the Major?
Oh, Capitano. What are you doing around here?
Hold it, amigo. Where is the Major?
He's right where he belongs. That hole up there leads straight to hell, Capitano.
Oh?
Would you like a cigar, Capitano? It's my favorite brand.
Gracias.
Are you looking for the gold treasure, too?
No, I am here to arrest you. You're on Don Fernando's land, and you're trespassing. They'll send you off to the mines.
Capitano! Over here, Capitano! I've got the other one! What'll I do with him?
Throw him in the crater.
Okay, Capitano. Adios, muchacho.
Another cigar.
Are you making fun of me, huh? You think you're smart, huh? Vamos.
Stay there. Don't move. One word out of you and I'll let the air out of your balloon. Send your men away. Go on.
Huh? You go on ahead to the dead city. I'll come later.
What did you do with my brother, Capitano, huh?
Me? Nothing. He lit one of his cigars for himself and then bang.
Huh? What? He took one himself?
Mamma mia.
Tomorrow, the gold has to be picked up, and you're going to help me find it, if not, Capitano.
Hey, wait a minute. I'll help you find it. But Alfonso's share of the gold is now going to go to me. Capito?
Okay. It's a deal.
Hold it, Capitano. When you're next to me, you're not to light up any cigars, Capito?
Capito.
You're imbecile. I told you to be careful. You had to go blow yourself up with one of your own cigars.
Two men over there. Two men there. There's that Guancho. Come on, after him.
Go on, catch him.
I told you I'd get you, El Guancho. Hands up.
Come on out of there.
For the last time, where is the gold? All right, if you won't talk, you can rot in the mines. Move.
Salvatore! Salvatore!
After you have lost a dozen pounds, Capitano, you'll be able to get out of there all alone.
No, Salvatore, no!
Right behind that road barrier is a service station. The guards always stop for a drink, and the prisoners are let loose to relieve themselves. That's our last chance to get away. You risk that the guards will shoot you down, but it amounts to the same thing. In the mines, you just die a little slower.
Release only two prisoners at a time. And keep your eyes open.
That is a little beer as usual and something to eat.
No time to eat today.
Your next one.
You'd better tell your sergeant to watch out because I'm going to beat it.
Well, a couple of others tried it, but they didn't get very far. But you're welcome to try too.
You want to bet? A cold bottle of beer against this ring here.
Okay. I wonder how you intend to do it, though. Huh?
All right, the next one. Vamos.
He's got the same stupid face as you.
Move on.
Wait a minute. I feel like socking it.
It feels good, doesn't it?
Pick it up.
Come on, Harry. We're not staying overnight. Hey, you, come. And fast.
Move.
If you don't irritate her, she's nice and friendly. Say, you don't mind if I ride with you, do you?
Do you?
If you try any of your tricks on me, Guancho, you'll make me very mad. And then my gun gets mad. All right, get back in the truck. And no tricks either.
Huh? Oh, look what they did. Oh, what a mess. And who's going to pay for it? Well, who's going to pay for the damage? Hey, where did his hand go? Where did his hand go?
What's wrong with the car?
I do not know, Sergeant. It just stopped.
Well, go and look.
And hurry, Capitano. You've got to be faster than Guancho.
I will, senor.
Shouldn't we take care of El Guancho ourselves?
I must stay here now. The banks won't extend me further credit anymore.
I only want to bother the clock a
it's
little a precious while. I don't care
it's
if
it's been here for 100 years.
I mean, very important.
It's a family heirloom. You
anyway,
just got...
it's time Don Fernando bought himself a new clock.
Oh!
I'll guarantee the money personally.
We've heard that so often, Don Fernando. Will you name the amount?
Certainly. Is 25 million in gold enough, gentlemen?
That would be more than enough.
What, Joe? Are those the gangsters flying up there?
No, they're Don Fernando's patrols. They're going after the escaped prisoners.
And will the patrols catch the prisoners?
No, they reached Fire Mountain long ago.
Good. Now that you want us, shouldn't we hurry now?
Okay, Peacho. You'd better hold on tight. We're going through the lagoon.
Uh-oh. Does that mean we'll be driving through water? But I can't swim. Hey, let me out. Please, Juancho, please. I want to get out of here. Hey, stop. Stop, please. I can't swim. Give me a life jacket at least.
Thank you.
We'll have to move fast. Come on.
I would like to make you a proposition. To recover with me a gold treasure worth about $25 million.
It's just another trick to put us off. Maybe it's true.
I'm sure you'll want to think it over. I'll leave you to yourselves.
If you do any dynamiting, you'll make the whole grotto here cave in.
I sure hope so.
Hey, I want chewing gum.
I told you to keep quiet. Ah, give him some. Stuff his mouth with it. It'll be his last meal anyway. All right, where is your chewing gum?
Here, in my left pocket.
If your friend Guancho would just open up his mouth and tell us where the gold is hidden, we'd be willing to talk things over, and then we would let all of you go. But... go on. And don't spit it out.
Stop gabbing and come on. In 5 minutes, it's going to go off, so we better get out of here.
In 5 minutes? Mamma mia.
Careful.
If you weren't so fat, I could get by easier.
Emmanuel, are we going to get killed?
You should never give up hope, Lorenzo. We're sure to think of something. Think hard, very hard.
I wonder where Guancho is.
He's sure to get us out of here.
He hasn't much time left.
3 minutes to go.
Emmanuel,
huh?
I've been thinking.
Yeah, and?
I think I can hit the clock with a chewing gum. It might stop the second hand.
Yeah, it might work. Do you think you're gonna hit it?
Oh, sure. It isn't so far.
Well, go on, try it.
Boy, that was great!
I hope it sticks there.
Yeah. One minute more.
Just what you're waiting for.
I must concentrate. If I don't hit it, we'll all be pushing up daisies.
Don't worry, Maria. Emmanuel is sure to hit it.
Oh, you missed.
Go on, Maria. Why don't you try it?
Shall I?
Nothing to lose.
Senorita, you're the greatest.
Lorenzo, Maria!
El Guancho!
Come and save us, please, Guancho! Hurry!
Please, hurry!
Hey, Manuel! Where are you?
In here!
All we can do is pray that it sticks. Please stay there, please.
We must get out of here. If that thing doesn't go off, the Capitano is bound to come back.
El Guancho would rescue us, didn't I?
You have a peculiar way of praying.
Your time bomb doesn't seem to be working.
When I make a time bomb, I guarantee you that it works.
Wait!
was that deep. If anybody fell in there...
Guancho! Hurry, will you?
Hold it a second.
Why? Something happened?
Not yet. But something will happen very soon.
Oh, must you do that? The clock is Spanish Baroque, 18th century.
A minute ago, it was a time bomb.
Oh, a what? Do you mind holding it instead?
You keep it. But please don't drop it. It's Baroque, 18th century.
Yeah, but it... Oh!
Hurry. It'll explode any minute. Come on.
Well, what happened to your bum?
All right, we better check it. Come on.
Behind the rock. Down. Stay down.
Did you ever see an explosion like that? Calling Don Fernando. This is the Capitano.
Won't anybody take this damn clock off of me? Who can I give it to?
Oh, Don Fernando. It belongs to him.
You know, she's right. That would solve all our problems very nicely, wouldn't it? Hmm?
You mean with all the extras around it, huh? That's good. Yeah, that's very good.
And I will personally give it to him.
I'll come with you. I want to speak to Don Fernando.
It's too dangerous, Senorita.
I want to go with you.
It's too dangerous for you. You must understand that. So please, stay here.
All right, if you insist. Emmanuel, haven't you got a boat?
So you see...
I'm sorry to interrupt you, senores. Don Fernando, the Capitano, is on the line.
Excuse me. I'll be back right away.
Hurry, will you? Don Fernando might show up any minute.
Let him come. They've obviously never heard of Peacho, the enemy number one of the Mafia. Uh-oh, there's a guard. How about this, Peacho? Ready, aim, fire!
That's El Guancho. Run for cover! Did you see that?
Are you in the ditch already?
The gun barrels are right in front of me.
Hey, Guancho, if you want to play any tricks on me, you'll have to get up much earlier. This time, we'll out-trick you.
We'll see who out-tricks whom. All right, now, just a little pressure on the gun barrels, and we'll see what happens.
Where are you? What are you doing?
I'm working. What do you think?
Why don't you come out? You scared?
Me scared? You don't know who you're talking to. I'm El Guancho's right-hand man. That's it. Now I fix your gun for you. It looks like it's got a flat tire now.
Peacho, how are you doing?
I'm finished. All the gun barrels are squeezed tighter than a drum. When they try to shoot, the guns will go off backwards. Oh!
Okay, I'm coming.
That damn coward thinks I'm stupid. Hey, Guancho, there he comes. Now we'll finish him off. All right, shoot to kill and don't miss. Fire!
What happened to your gun? It looks like a flower.
Guancho, that was your last trick. I don't need a gun for you. I'll strangle you. Where is the gold?
I was only joking. It was only in fun. Where is the gold?
Over there, in the crater.
In the crater?
But it melted and trickled away.
He thinks I'm stupid or something? The crater isn't even smoking now, huh?
Peacho, he wants the crater to smoke.
Oh, don't worry, I'll take care of that. Smoking craters are my specialty.
Most craters begin to smoke when they hear a phrase often. For example, when you say, do you think I'm stupid or something? Peacho, where are you?
Right on the job, boss. Now when he says, do you think I'm stupid or something, I'll shoot.
You just have to say your favorite sentence and it'll start.
Do you hear that, boys? The volcano understands English. He's trying to put something over on me. He must think I'm stupid or something.
He said it! He said it! Fire!
What the...
Bravo, Peacho! Bravo! Bravo! Well done!
It's another one of those tricks that drunkard's got up his sleeves. Only when I break his arms off, he won't need any more sleeves.
Do whatever you want. Don't forget, I warned you. Come, Peacho.
Did you see that? The way he talked into that thing again. That's another of his tricks.
But the crater, that wasn't any trick.
Of course it was a trick.
Do you think I'm stupid or something?
Not again.
No, not again.
Oh, well,
please.
If you insist, I'd be glad to oblige. Okay, Peacho, ready, aim, fire!
Trick.
Ah, but it was a trick. He wants to cheat us out of our gold. It was a trick. Do you think I'm stupid or...
No.
Let me go. No, let me go. Do you think I'm...
Please don't say it again. No.
How did I do, Guancho? Are you satisfied with my work?
That was really first class, Peacho.
Oh, thank you. What are we going to do now?
We've got to move fast, Peacho. It would be just like that stubborn woman to go and talk to Don Fernando.
You really like her, don't you?
Oh, like her? Well... She isn't bad. Oh. Say, what business is it of yours, huh?
You do like it.
Don Fernando, we have been waiting for over an hour. When do we take off?
The helicopter should have been here already. I'll see about it right away. Excuse me, please.
If you ask me, it's another of his stalling tactics.
Fernando, there isn't any gold.
What do you mean?
The Capitano just told me the gold melted and drained away.
That's all right, senor. The gold is all gone.
That's nonsense.
No, senor, it's true. Panel Guancho has known about it for years. All gone.
And what have you got to say to that, Don Fernando? Well, we're waiting for an explanation.
I'm afraid you've been promised too much, senores.
That was your last trick, El Guancho.
Let me go! You're hurting me!
I caught her outside, Don Fernando.
This nitro is enough to blow your whole palace sky high. For you, Don Fernando, one little drop's enough. So tell him to let her go.
All right. What now, Guancho?
A suggestion, senor. We want to clear out. For a free escort and 1 million, you can have the little boy. Is it a deal?
Senor Guancho, what are you saying?
It's my chance to get away from this stinking island. If you want to go to the mines, that's your own affair.
1 million for the boy. When and where do we make the exchange?
Tomorrow morning, 10 o'clock at the Dead City. And no tricks, Don Fernando. Tricks are my specialty.
Senores, we've been wasting our time. As you've just heard, there isn't any gold.
It was a stall.
I assure you that Don Fernando will bear the consequences.
And I thought you really wanted to sell Lorenzo for a million.
You know, I'm just as fond of Lorenzo as you are.
Do you like me, too?
Why, sure.
And I like you, too, El Guancho. And now I know that you really want to help us.
Capitano, it's almost 10 o'clock. He should be here any minute.
That's El Guancho. What shall we do?
Vamos!
Shoot that thing down!
The million is flying away! Go after it! Jump! Go on, jump! I told you to jump. What are you waiting for? You coward! Go on, jump, or it'll get away. You coward! You... Oh, it's flying away. I'll do something with you. Oh, what are you doing? Get up! Get up! Come on, get up! You can take a rest later. You go right, you go left, and I'll go straight ahead.
I found your hat.
Oh, you imbecile, get that money. You go that way. Get that money.
Okay,
Peacho, go on.
What? Go on for less.
Less gas.
Less gas.
Okay, now, steady.
Now, more gas.
And now, lift off. Well done, Peacho.
Say, do I get some of the money, too? I need a new battery.
The money! Hurry! We must beat him to it!
El Guancho, now you've had it. Count to three and pray.
But
Look, that's El Guancho there. Now we've got him. After him, come on. Hurry, get him. Down the stairs, take him off before he gets away. He has our money.
Follow me. If we don't get that money, we'll never be able to show our faces in Corleone.
Where'd he go? Oh, he vanished into thin air. There he is. After him. Avanti. Yahoo! Yahoo! There he goes. Hit him off. Avanti, muchachos, avanti! Look, there he is! Avanti, avanti! We've got you now, Guancho! Avanti, muchachos!
This camel refuses to move!
Yeah! Come on! Fire! Come on! Here, over here! Come on, let's see you try it! Through the camel's legs. Oh, no, I can't believe it. There he is. Get him. Take the money off.
I can't. My arms are long enough.
Stop it. Avanti. Down the stairs. After
him. My camel won't move.
Can't we walk? I'm getting dizzy up here.
Stop talking. He's getting away. Avanti, muchachos. He's under that building somewhere.
He won't go far.
Well, come on, before he hides the money.
Let's get off these camels.
Come on, we'll catch him downstairs.
Hurry! Where is he?
How should I know?
Wait! Wait, wait, wait for me! Now then, there he is! He left his car. He's down there. Here's his hat. He wants to try and get away from us through the sewers, that rat. Go on, follow him.
It looks very dark down there.
Oh. Hurry, hurry! Go on!
I can't see a thing. Have you got a light?
I don't smoke.
I'll watch his buggy, okay?
Are you giving the orders around here on me? Now get down.
Sure. I was just trying to be helpful.
I'll help you into the hole. He thinks that I'm stupid. Guancho.
I got him.
No, that's me, you imbecile.
No.
Guancho, where are you? Your tricks won't help you down here. Come on out, you coward. Render, give us the money and let you go free.
Hey, who put the light on? Where is the exit?
There.
No, there.
Sure.
No, it's the other way.
Come on. Now down. There's a nice camel. There you go. Hey, easy. That's it. There, that's it. Easy now, easy. Nice camel. You just sit on that manhole cover for a few hours, that's all. It'll give him a chance to cool off.
Let us out. If you let us out, you can keep the money. And we'll go back to Corleone.
Don't they like it around here?
Fly straight at him.
Right.
Guancho, that's my first warning. Don't try to run away. Follow him. To stand still.
I hear you, Don Fernando.
I'm going to land now. You hand over the money and tell me where I can find the boy. If you refuse, the next bomb will be a bullseye for sure.
Okay, it's a deal. You can land now.
And no more tricks.
Everything is here, senor. And here, this clock is yours too.
And where is my nephew?
Your nephew is on a smuggler's boat in Papageno Bay.
You've made a fool of me for long enough. But believe me, I'll settle up with you. Now it's my turn.
It's time to even the score, Del Guancho. And as I said, the next bomb will be a bullseye. I'm going to blow you sky high.
Before you blow me sky high, Fernando, your helicopter will explode. The chewing gum on the clock is explosive. It's going to go off in 10 seconds. Adios.
That drunk fool says there's chewing gum explosive on the clock.
Guancho, that was exciting. We sure gave them a run for the money.
Will you keep quiet?
Hey, is that a way to talk to a guy who saved your life? There's gratitude for you.